everybody. This video will compare the macro versus the micro. We're looking at large boats on large bodies of water and comparing them with miniature boats on small bodies of water. Look out for mirroring, compression, and other atmospheric phenomena that make it appear as though the boats are disappearing bottom first as they sail away. As we've pointed out in previous videos, we know that these visual obstructions on the small scale can't be caused by the curvature of the Earth. These smaller bodies of water aren't big enough for that. These observations prove that there is an alternative explanation to why boats of all sizes seem to disappear bottom first as they sail away, and it has nothing to do with the curve of the Earth. Check the links in the description for more information and observations that support these findings. Enjoy the clips, and we'll see you in the next video. Thank you.